all they do is spit up their oatmeal and burp, drool. Babies, who needs them?
Isn't he adorable?
Oh, he sure is. Coochie, 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 coochie.
You are. Coochie,
Mommy? Coochie.
Who are you?
It's me, Angelica.
Who?
Angelica, your daughter.
Oh, yeah, our old kid. I remember now.
Listen, I'm glad you're here. You can watch your brother while we go call the newspapers and tell them we've got the greatest baby in the world.
Right. I'm the new baby. I'm the new baby, and you're the old baby, see? And you better get something straight right off the bat. There ain't room in this house for the both of us.
Mommy!
What's wrong?
The new baby, it talked to me. It said mean things to me.
Oh, that's ridiculous. You know babies can't talk.
Charlotte, you're right. It'll be perfect for the new baby.
Oh, by the way, we're moving the new baby into your room and giving him all your toys.
Huh? But where will I sleep?
From now on, this will be your room.
But this is the laundry room.
And we were too busy with the new baby to make you dinner, but here's a piece of cheese. And when the dryer stops, you can fold the towels.
But Mommy, I can't believe this. They've forgotten about me. They don't love me anymore. Huh?
Hey, what are you doing here, sister? I thought I told you to scram.
Ooh, nom nom.
I warned you to get out, but you wouldn't listen. Now I'm gonna have to teach you a lesson. You had your chance. Where's my big sister?
Come out, wherever you are.
Angelica, wake up, wake up!
Don't eat me! Where is he? Where's the new baby?
You were having a bad dream, honey. Everything's okay now.
A bad dream?
That's right.
Oh, Daddy, it was horrible. The new baby came and he was big and scary and he didn't have any teeth. Oh, Daddy, I don't want to have a new baby. I don't want to be ignored and have to live in the laundry room.
Is that what's been bothering you? Oh, Angelica, that's silly. Don't you know how much your mother and I care about you? You're our first baby, and no matter what happens, we'll always love you and take care of you. No one can ever take your place.
Really, Daddy?
Of course, sweetheart. Now go back to sleep, and no more bad dreams.